Hello everyone, one more roll here. Today I'm going to be showing you what Mach 50 looks like along the ground, at least as close as I can get to the ground because I'm using slew mode. And what I did was start at the ocean at 30,000 true airspeed because it's consistent at the ocean, and then I flew over land. And if you do the conversion, 30,000 true airspeed is around 50 Mach. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed today's video, feel free to like, subscribe. Thank you all.